In terms of the priorities, there are really two that stand out. The first is a focus on looking at the labor pool, which is based on skills in addition to being based on degrees. And this really takes a completely different perspective on how labor is looked at, how employees are looked at, and what and who comes in to the employee pool. And the second is the leverage of technology for the purpose of education and learning and skilling and reskilling. Today, technology is allowing us to better distribute, create more compact content, and also change completely the way access is available for everyone. In terms of actions, we want to really emphasize more and more bringing in different people from adjacent labor pools, reskilling them, and bringing in them into the workforce within the organization. And second, a real continuous focus on reskilling